Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Patterson Kelly stainless steel 2 cubic foot V blender. We recommend read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. For the purpose of the video, we've removed the cover. I'll now start up the intensifier bar.